Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am at my house right now in Adobe, me as always. Guys, so I have not recorded for the longest time. You know, I've been searching everywhere with Sophie to look for a mom, and we have no clues. But yeah. So I think tomorrow or probably like next week we're gonna search for her. I'm gonna try to like record if I can, but probably not, but yeah. Anyways, I got my hair done. It is orange. I kinda had orange hair before, but I don't have it anymore. So yeah. But I like the style. It's nice. It's nice and like pretty and stuff. I like the hat, especially the hat. It's just, I really like the hat, and I'm so glad I brought it. So guys, you guys know that Jess is not kidnapped. I mean, Jess was kidnapped at the moment, but Jess was back. But yeah, I'm just gonna see if Jess, what is Jess doing. Let me see what she's doing. She's probably doing whatever, but let me see. Damn, she still doesn't believe me. Wow. I'm gonna get with this. I can't believe she still doesn't believe me. Like, how dumb that is. Like, oh my god, I cannot believe that. But you know what? She won't find out. And if she did, she's dead. Actually, she won't find out anytime soon, because, you know, I put just somewhere far, far away. Well, Jay is not going to find her again. But, you know, she's not going to find her. And if she do, she'll reach out too. Oh my god, so you're telling me that Jess was kidnapped the whole entire time? Oh my god, it has been a month. I'm so dumb. Oh my gosh. I can't believe this. My daughter's been kidnapped for a month. And she must be starving. I don't think they fed her in anything. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay, where would they put her? I don't know. I just need to find her and stuff. Ugh. How? I don't know how did I not know that girl lady kidnapped my daughter for what? What did she do? I'm confused. I'm so confused right now. I need to know what she did, because if I don't find out what she did, I don't know if she's gonna let go. Oh my gosh. But how am I gonna confront her though? I don't wanna confront her and then she knock me out or something. I don't know. My gosh. I just need to confront her and try to do something. Because if I don't, I feel like things are just going to be worse and stuff. My god. Godly Jeebus. I did not know she was kidnapped. I actually can't believe she's kidnapped, though. Because I thought she was just... Everything was fine with Jess, but I found out Jess was kidnapped the whole entire time. It almost been a month. I don't know if she's okay or not. You know what? I think I need to confront her. Maybe I should just confront her. You know, yeah. But if I don't know if I can confront her. I mean, I want to, but it's like, what's she gonna do though? I don't know. I hope nothing bad happens. Cause that'll just be really bad. So I just need to figure this. I need to figure things out right now. And then probably. I need to figure things out right now. Cause honestly, I don't know what to do anymore. Like, I feel like that. Feel like that something happened to her. I don't know. I hope she's not like, I hope she didn't put Jess somewhere far away and stuff. because that would be really bad. And then I can't find her. You know what? I just need... Maybe we should just look for clues, you know? Yeah, let's look. Let's just look for clues. Because... I think it's best because if we don't, then things would just be worse. So we...
Okay, but anyways, I just need to see. I just need to, like, think where she is, though. Because I know this time the stalker didn't take her. Well, the stalker's dead. I killed him, so, yeah. But I don't know if it's the... I don't know, like, who's behind this. Like, I don't know why would somebody take... I don't know why that girl would take Jazz. I'm kind of confused. But, yeah. Honestly, Jazz is kidnapped. Because she hasn't been home for a month. For a month now. Which is crazy because... The fact that she hasn't been home for a month, though. For a month. It's just sad. And I don't even know where she is. I think I just need to find her. You know? Yeah. But it's like, where is she, though? I don't know where she is. Let me find her. Okay. So, let's look for clues. Okay. I tried looking for her, but I can't find her anywhere. I don't know where the hell she is. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, why is this always gonna happen to me? I feel like the stalkers just don't like Jess at all. Because honestly, Jess did something to them. Because there is no reason that my daughter should always get kidnapped. Oh my god. And it's like, it's so stressful, you know? Maybe I should talk to her. When I find her, I should probably talk to her about all this stuff. Because I think something is wrong. See, wrong. Because if my daughter always... Because if people always target my daughter for no honestly reason, then something's wrong with them or something's wrong with Jess. There's no reason. No reason at all. Look at one man of water. But yeah, let's try to find her.
I never checked here. Wait, is that Jess?